This is James Sue, and welcome back to our channel. Today, I am going to be making crystal clear slime. This might be a fail because we haven't tested it yet, and I have my friends here, Chloe and Emerson.
Hi.
Y'all might have seen them in the last video. So let's get started. First, you're gonna need a bowl and a mixer,
contact lens solution. We're using saline solution
and baking.
So first you're gonna, sorry guys.
And obviously clear glue, so.
And clear glue, yeah.
It doesn't really matter what kind, just we
So first you're gonna need to pour in your sealing solution.
It's really kind of weird that we are first, but you'll see why.
1 second, guys.
But we need a lot of it.
So we're gonna pour it in. Add a good amount to where your glue will be able to be covered. And you can use this on it, you can use it over and over again.
We're gonna take this out of the video for a minute, just to make it go a little.
Okay, and also you might want to be getting on your glue,
because we're about to put it in.
And then you're gonna need to pour in your baking soda.
And just eyeball about how much you think you need.
And then just start to mix.
That's kind of just going to make it a good texture, too.
If you have to, add more.
You might need a little more for some people.
She's going to add more because we added more. There we go.
Then keep mixing in.
So the water should be crystal clear.
Add our clear glue. We're just using the Crazy Art brand.
Or you can use any
For us, the Crazy Art ones work the best.
So.
Good.
So your water should turn out crystal clear.
No bubbles or anything. But if you have bubbles, you can just scoop them out with a spoon or anything.
Good.
And then we're going to add a perfect amount of glue.
Not too much.
And then, yeah.
And then right after that, you're gonna just wanna mix.
And we will be right back. We just need one more container. By the way, so now you're just gonna need two containers.
Yeah, you're gonna need two containers and your slime should be forming. We have actually never made crystal clear slime. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, guys, look. Oh my gosh, okay. Look at that, that is super clear. We're gonna need another container.
Here, just put it in. Is this good?
And we're just gonna use a lid because we don't really have an extra container, so we're gonna put it in here.
We scooped off.
Sorry, that was.
This is a really good
And then you're just gonna. Yeah, that was my sister.
Wait, guys, so guys, stop. It,
okay, wait, this. Stop, we're not done.
It's a bit sticky, as you can tell.
But, wait, put it down so they can see.
So wait, 1 second, guys. We're gonna need to add a little more activator. So, plop, plop, plop. Get back in there.
And it will turn out being a bit sticky, but it'll turn out being like a putty. So.
Putty type.
Yeah, putty type. So. And if it turns out foggy, that's okay.
Cause then you can just refrigerate it for 2 hours, and it will be good. So this should be what it turned out as.
And that is pretty much it.
Yep. And then whenever like you have a little amount or however much you have, keep adding glue into your saline solution until all the saline and baking soda is gone. And then you have a big batch of slime. Thanks for watching. Bye.